Hello there, everybody. I'm TJ Holmes.
And I'm Rena Ninen with the top stories on this Tuesday, March 10th. New questions are being raised this morning about the safety of America's rail system. That's after yesterday's collision between the Amtrak train and a tractor trailer in North Carolina. The truck was stuck on the tracks. 55 passengers and crew were injured. The truck was being escorted by a state patrolman when the train plowed right into it.
Strong words and actions against the University of Oklahoma fraternity. The frat house is being closed immediately. The members are encouraged to leave campus. Sigma Alpha Epsilon's national organization is apologizing, all because frat brothers are seen in a video singing racist lyrics of a song. Those living in the frat house have until the end of the day today to get out.
A new Dutch study has found that a cornerstone of today's modern parenting, telling son or daughter that they're special, increases children's narcissistic tendencies. Researchers say parents should instead reinforce to their kids that they are loved. It bolsters self-esteem without implying that they're superior to their peers.
And the 13 letters that used to spell out the words Yankee Stadium will soon be up for sale. They sat on the outside of the house that Ruth built for 32 years and were taken down before the old stadium was demolished. That's when Mr. October himself, Reggie Jackson, bought them. He's putting them up for sale now through Sotheby's. That'll happen on April 1st. All 13 letters must be bought together. However, it'll cost you somewhere between 300 and 600 grand. So you can get more news and letters anytime at abcnews.com. I'm TJ Holmes.
And I'm Rena Ninen. Thanks so much for watching.